Yeah, I think a lot of people that see witchcraft as evil have been fed on a diet of Hollywood movies and they've taken that as a reality. Instead, what Wiccans are all about is actually creating beauty, they're about creating power, and conservation is a big part of it.
The lifestyle that you want to have when you wake up from your deep sleep. Let your imagination run wild. I am goddess of three moons. I am mistress of the night.
So the skulls present our ancestors, because like they're always watching over us and protecting us. Beautiful Crimean drinking horn there, carved in a sort of like Norse style that we sometimes use to toast the god and goddess. For someone that's never heard about Wicca, Wicca is the religion of witchcraft, and we started the church formally in 2007. Men and women can both be witches. We don't limit age or gender or sexual orientation. So the difference between Wicca and most other religions is that we also worship a goddess as well as a god, and we worship them both equally. So a goddess is no more important than a god, but just as important.
Being quite the skeptic of all religions, and I was brought up Buddhist, so I feel like Wicca makes women feel safe. It makes the female, feminine part in men feel safe too. And I think that's a religion worth going for.
Wiccans, we celebrate the eight Sabbats, which is the changing of the seasons, the solstices, the longest day and the shortest day, and also the equinox, so when day and night are equal.
When I finally understood what Wicca was all about, both aspects of the goddess and the god, it just made a whole lot more sense. It's the equal parts. It's about respecting what is around us. It just felt like a sense of home to me.
Robes are very important to Wiccans because like it helps you get into that magical state of mind and block out any outside sort of interference when you're working on spells, meditating. The Wiccan symbol is a pentagram. So the pentagram represents the five elements that we call upon when we're doing a ritual. And those are spirit, air, fire, water, and earth.
Indeed, mistress of mysteries and the keeper of the keys. I am queen of all living things, for I am goddess of nature. I smile.
Oh, every moment I spend with these people, I just adore. Like, you know, when you can't sleep at night and everything that's going in your head is just negativity, I finally have like happy memories to combat that. These people provide that.